Have you been watching videos online or reading articles to try to find some great lawn care marketing tips, but end up landing on things that are typical, obvious, very boring suggestions? Here's an example of one. Get a lawn care website. In this day and age, this is completely elementary. Everybody already knows this. You're past these obvious tips. You want to take your business to the next level. $5 million, $10 million, maybe even $20 million of recurring revenue each year. My name's Chad, and I'm with a company called Landscape Leadership. Over the last 20 years in the lawn care industry, I have not only worked at lawn care companies, growing that business, but also have helped dozens of leaders in this industry. Today, we are going to kick off the series of the killer lawn care marketing ideas that can help you grow your business. Today, talking about how to build a killer lawn care website. Stay tuned. Today, we are going to explore the first killer lawn care marketing tip, and that is building a killer lawn care website. Now, this isn't your average website. It's not your virtual brochure, and it's not something that you're going to see out there with your competitors. This is a lead generation machine, something that I've seen personally generate thousands of leads each year for a lawn care business. I'll ask you to do a couple things. If you like this video, be sure to click that button and like the video. If you have questions, make sure you comment below and I'll do my best to answer them. And if you absolutely love this video, please subscribe to this channel so that you can get the new updates in your inbox. And check the description down below because I'm gonna have a bunch of links for other deeper articles on this topic and some things I'm gonna reference to really help you grow your lawn care business. So let's get started. So today I'm gonna talk about three main points. And point number one is this: spend some money on your website. If you are getting a quote to build your lawn care website and it's under $10,000, I am here to tell you that you get what you pay for. Is it basically just another template site? How really different can it really be? And are you just giving information and the marketing agency that's building your lawn care website is basically just inserting that where you tell them to? Are they taking an order? Are they even copycatting this? Say they even built other lawn care websites. Is it going to be pretty similar? Do you really just want to be another lawn care company? I didn't think so. So again, part of building a killer lawn care website is meaning that you're going to have to really do your homework to choose an agency that's worth paying for. Do they understand the difference between crabgrass and crab cakes? Do they get what you're talking about when you talk about technical aspects of lawn care? Do they also really understand how to sell this type of work? Do they understand it better than you? Yes, I mean that. Meaning, do they really understand the internal philosophical problems that your lawn care prospect is going through that's going to make them really want to buy? And can they take that information and present it on your website in a really compelling way that you're not going to think of in order to make a prospect turn into a paying customer? You always tell your customers that they get what they pay for, and this is a time that you might have to eat your words. Make sure that someone is spending at least $10,000, maybe even $12,000 or $15,000 to build a website. That might be your first sign that you're investing at the right place. But again, just because it's more doesn't mean it's good. Do your homework and make sure you're hiring somebody to really build you a killer lawn care website. So the second practical point to build a killer lawn care website is this: build a website that's an in-depth resource for your prospect. In order to do this, you're going to have to really answer questions that your prospect has in a meaningful way. And there's a couple ways you can do this. The first thing is you can write blog articles on a regular, consistent basis to cover various topics. I'm not talking about fluff pieces. I'm talking about 800 words or more that are fun to read for a prospective client and also answer their questions and help them to do their research. And also compel them into action to want a quote. The other thing you can do is provide resources on your website that are guides or tip sheets or even interactive tools that help a prospect understand what their problem is and figure out possible solutions and turn into a quote. The second benefit of this is in addition to helping your prospect, Google will see what people are doing on your website, meaning spending a lot of time looking at various resources and having the end outcome that Google hopes that they have by then sending someone to your website, and that's filling out a form and actually becoming a lead. So this will actually help your SEO and also help your prospective client. And my third tip is this: tell them how much it costs. There is nothing more annoying than looking for information about costs or pricing on a lawn care website or any website and not getting any answers. You have to think about it this way. Today's buyer is very different than they used to be. They have limited time. There's all kinds of resources. And for billions of products online, they can find out what the price is. Lawn care is no exception. Now, I know you have some reservations. Watch the webinar that I'm going to have in the description below, and I'll cover all those reservations. And I'll also show you examples of how companies are doing this across the industry. My point is this: build a pricing page on your website that outlines your different program options and also gives, at least at minimum, an example of what those cost. I've personally seen that these types of pages generate the most lawn care leads on your website. That's a killer lawn care website. So I hope those 3 points don't just help you to do the typical thing, create a lawn care website, but help you to build a killer lawn care website that will help generate thousands of leads for your lawn care business every single year. If you like this video, please let me know. Click the like button below. And also, if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to reach out to me as well. If you love videos like this and you want some killer lawn care marketing ideas on a regular basis, I would encourage you to subscribe to this channel. Be sure to check the description. I'm going to have some links to deeper articles of things we just touched on today. Stay tuned. Again, this is the first video in a series of killer lawn care marketing ideas that will help take your company to the next level. Here's to killing your competition. Thanks a lot. Hope you have a really great day.